Hi friends, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe now. Before starting any farms, you should analyze market, soil texture, climatic conditions, water availability. Then we can decide which is the suitable crops or business for you. We have already made detailed videos on this concept. In this video, we will give brief informations on all profitable agriculture businesses. Actually, we've already made detailed videos on each concepts in detail. We will give those video links on this video description. You can check it out later. Let's begin the video. 1. Vegetable farming. Go with local vegetables. It'll grow easily and you'll get yield in short time interval. Obviously, there's pests and insects problem. If it's possible, use rain shelter technology or greenhouse technology. If you use these technology, you can grow vegetable all year round. Using rain shelter, you can grow local vegetables and you can grow all vegetables at all season by controlling temperature and humidity using greenhouse technology. Obviously, there's initial investment. Go with vertical farming techniques to get more yield at small area. 2. Areca nut farming. The areca nut palm is the source of common chewing nut, popularly known as betel nut or supari. In India, it is extensively used by large sections of people and is very much linked with religious practices. India is the largest producer of areca nut and at the same time largest consumer also. Major states cultivating this crop are Karnataka, Kerala, Assam, Tamil Nadu, Meghalaya and West Bengal. Now farmers are getting 415 rupees per kilogram. If you grow Sumangala variety, you can earn up to 15 lakh rupees per acre. 3. Betel leaf farming. Betel leaf, popularly known as pan, in India, and the betel vine leaves are in deep green color with heart shape, which is widely used in India, and the scientific name of betel vine is Piper betlal. Pan belongs to the family of Piperaceae. There are more than 90 varieties of betel vine in the world, of which about 45 are found in India and 30 varieties in West Bengal itself. Betel leaf is grown in tropics and subtropics for its evergreen leaves that are used in puja, religious events and as a chewing stimulant. It's very easy to grow and very less care to be taken. Now farmers are earning 25,000 rupees per month in just 10 cents of land. 4. Apple bear farming. Normally, all types of soils are suitable for the cultivation of apple bear. For the farming of apple bear, the soil is highly acidic and low in organic matter content. For the cultivation of the apple bear plant, the black soil is used and a 5 to 9 pH level is required. For best production, this bear fruit crop requires hot and dry climatic conditions. The apple bear fruit crop tolerates high temperature and aridity by a cessation of growth, leaf fall, and dormancy stage. Now farmers are earning 5 to 10 lakh rupees per year in 1 acre of land. 5. Vanilla farming. Vanilla is native of the Atlantic coast from Mexico to Brazil. The spice was introduced to India as early as 1835. Its commercial cultivation is now restricted to Wayanad of Kerala and Nilgiris of Tamil Nadu. Recently, the demand for natural vanilla is on the higher side. It's one of the most profitable crop, but the work is really tough. We've to do hand pollination in vanilla. Current price of vanilla pods per kilogram was 20,000 rupees. 6. Lavender farming. Lavender plant is a perennial flowering aromatic herb or shrub that can reach a height of 40 centimeters to 80 centimeters. The leaves of lavender plant are opposite, oblong linear with small flowers. Lavender plant is originated in Mediterranean region. To grow this plant, you must have a right climate similar to Mediterranean area. Lavender can be grown in backyards, pots, containers as well. Few dozens of lavender plants growing in the backyard can make you rich. The commercial cultivation of lavender on large scale can fetch crores of rupees. Price of 1 liter lavender oil is 10,000 rupees. 7. Saffron farming. Saffron is the most expensive plant found in the world. Being so expensive, it is also called red gold. Cultivation of saffron is very easy and simple. Saffron crop does not require much hard work. Also, its harvest period is also 3 to 4 months and it can grow up to 15 to 20 cm in height. Its prices are also increasing day by day, through which farmers can earn good profit. It has price of 250,000 rupees per kilogram. 8. Exotic fruit farming. Most people are familiar with a certain number of common tropical fruits such as bananas, oranges, lemons, limes, pineapple, grapefruit, dates, and figs. However, there are a wide variety of lesser-known tropical fruit varieties that are not only fun to grow but also delicious. Exotic fruit growing is not difficult if you pay attention to the specific growing requirements of the plant. You can earn more with exotic fruits like dragon fruit, rambutan, strawberry, cherries, and berries. 9. Flower farming. you enjoy flower gardening and want to turn your gardening hobby into extra income, think about growing for market. Flowers are among the most profitable plants, producing one of the highest returns of any specialty crop. You can get started with very little, just enough for seeds and supplies, and most new flower growers make money in the first year. 10. Silk farming or sericulture. Sericulture is an agro-based industry. It involves rearing of silkworms for the production of raw silk, which is the yarn obtained out of cocoons spun by certain species of insects. Cultivation to feed the silkworms that spin silk cocoons and reeling the cocoons to unwind the silk filament for value-added advantages like process and weaving are the major activities of sericulture. Silk has been blended with the life and culture of the Indians. It's one of the most profitable business in India. 11. Beekeeping. Beekeeping or apiculture is the process of maintaining of bee colonies or hives so that honey or other commercial products can be harvested from them. Apiculture is also practiced as a part of agriculture all over India for many years. This is because maintaining a beehive does not require a huge amount of money or labor. It does not even require a fertile land. Plus, it gives many benefits to farmers as many plants and crops depends on bees for pollination. Honey and other products of a bee farm like beeswax, royal jelly, bee venom are of commercial value and can provide additional income to farmers. 12. Plant nursery business. Who doesn't want to live life in a beautiful environment, but due to growing urbanization, cities where we are living does not have sufficient plants and trees, and all this has brought us far away from the nature. But if we want, then we can easily set up a small nursery at our home, which will not only provide us a good environment but also give fresh veggies. But now the question arises that can anyone set up a nursery? The answer is yes, anyone who has good knowledge of plants and its management can set up a nursery. 13. Medicinal plants farming. Cultivation of medicinal plants in a commercial mode is one of the most profitable agribusiness for farmers. If anyone has sufficient land and knowledge of herb marketing, then he or she can earn a high income in a very moderate investment in India. Let's talk about bird farming. 14. Poultry farming. Poultry farming is the form of animal husbandry which raises domesticated birds such as chickens, ducks, turkeys and geese to produce meat or eggs for food. It has originated from the agricultural era. Poultry, mostly chickens, are farmed in great numbers. 13.1. Chicken farming. There are four types of business in chicken farming. They are broiler chicken farming, egg farming, desi chicken farming and fighter chicken farming business. Decide the type of chickens based on market. 14.2. Duck farming. Duck farming is a very popular and one of the most profitable business ideas, as many duck breeds are available around the world. They can easily be raised for meat and eggs. Do you know that ducks can be raised without water? Well, yes, this is true. Thousands of ducks can be raised without water by just keeping them inside house, like the same way you raise chickens or other types of poultry birds. Let's discuss about animal farming. 15. Livestock farming. Since ancient times, livestock or farm animals have been a good source of income for human beings. And at present, livestock farming is undoubtedly a money-making business both as large scale and small scale. If you want to start a livestock production business, then here are some of the most profitable livestock farming business ideas. 15.1. Goat farming business. Goat farming involves the raising and breeding of domestic goats as a branch of animal husbandry. People farm goats principally for their meat, milk, fiber and skins. Goat farming can be very suited to production alongside other livestock on low-quality grazing land. Choose best breeds of goats based on your environmental conditions. Boer goat is one of the best meat-producing goat and Sanane is highest milk-producing goat breed. 15.2. Cow farming. Commercial dairy cow farming business is not a new idea. People are raising dairy cows for milk production from the ancient time. Dairy cow farming business is still a profitable business venture throughout the world. There are numerous new and established dairy cow farms available around the world. Rare cows breeds like Holstein Friesian to get more milk. If your rare desi cows breeds like Gir, you can get B2 milk. Price for that kind of milk is very high in market. You can get earn money from milk byproducts as well. 15.3. Buffalo farming. Buffalo farming is an important occupation for many people in the Indian subcontinent. There are at least 130 million domestic buffaloes all over the world and more than 95.8% of this population is found in Asia. The buffaloes are especially very suitable for tilling rice fields, and their milk is richer in fat and protein than that of dairy cattle. Murra is one of the best milk-producing breed. Now let's talk about tree farming business. 16. Agroforestry or tree farming. Commonly, people wanted to get government jobs just because they can get pension after retirement. But no one want to be farmer. Even farmers can secure their future. Farmers also can talk in crores. Yes, of course, I'm talking about tree farming. It was like life insurance. You can grow trees like sandalwood, agarwood, mahogany, teak wood in wasteland as well. There's small initial investment. No need of intensive care of plants. It'll grow easily. But you won't get returns immediately. You've to wait at least 20 years to sell trees. That's why I told that it'll secure your future. 17. Aquaculture. Aquaculture, also known as aquafarming, is the farming of fish, crustaceans, mollusks, aquatic plants, algae, and other organisms. Aquaculture involves cultivating freshwater and saltwater populations under controlled conditions, and can be contrasted with commercial fishing, which is the harvesting of wild fish. It depends on freshwater and saltwater. You can earn lot with prawn, crab, pearl and fishes. There are two types of fishes. One was ornamental fishes. It was more expensive. And another one was meat fishes. Here the marketing was easy. 18. Integrated farming. Literal meaning of integrate is to combine two things in such a way that one becomes fully a part of the other. Integrated farming system is an interdependent, interrelated, often interlocking production systems based on few crops, animals and related subsidiary enterprises in such a way that maximize the utilization of nutrients of each system and minimize the negative effect of these enterprises on environment. The interrelated, interdependent interlocking nature of IFS involves the utilization of primary produce and secondary produce of one system as basic input of the other system, thus making them mutually integrated as one whole unit. You can adopt modern integrated farming methods like aquaponics. It can be done in terrace. It's suitable in both cities as well as villages. Hope you got rough ideas on all concepts. I think this video may help you in future. We have already made detailed videos on each concepts. I have given video links at video description and pinned at comment section as well. If you're interested to learn more about those concepts, go through those videos. Hopefully you'll get more informations. If you have any ideas on other profitable agriculture business, comment section is all yours. Comment down your ideas. It may help lot of farmers. If it's possible, share this video with your friends through WhatsApp or Facebook. It may change lot of farmers' life. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.